So I had to fly back home and see my baby. And you know the aggravation was instantly gone. And you know it's time to go to work. I gotta make that paper. My baby coming soon. I know everyone thinks I'm the bad guy, but when you're in love, you fight for it, right? I just don't believe he don't love me anymore. He was like all over me and now he don't want me. Please, that's bull. Anyways, I'm hopeful he'll see it my way. So Lisa, when is your baby due? Javon and my baby is due real soon. I can't wait to meet our baby. Anyways, enjoy your day. I know I will. Oh, I think she smells trouble on you. Why don't you just leave them alone? She's really beautiful, and that baby is gonna be so gorgeous. Did she just throw shade? And like, are you my friend or hers? So what? The baby will be really gorgeous only because of Jay. Let me just go and get ready for my photo shoot. She's got it bad.
Whoa, that's what you're wearing?
Yes, I'm making a bold statement, and when these photos get out, everybody will book me. I'm ready.
Okay, Trina, let's see what you're working with.
Lizette, did you see her tattoos and your nephew's name? Child, right on her thigh. She is reckless, I see. What a shame. Lisa has his name on her thigh also. Lord have mercy. These photos will come out and this little trick will ruin their relationship. Well, she's gonna try to.
I need to speak to her again. I see she's real trouble.
Mm-mm. Don't. Let Javon and Trina handle this. He is not a baby. Let him fight his own battles. I'm sure he will deal with her.
And I'm like the bad guy. I took the photos. I just hope Jay don't get upset with me.
Well, what did you guys think? I know I look fierce. I'm gonna kill this modeling stuff.
Yeah, like you're gonna kill my nephew's relationship. What's up with the tat on your thigh with Javon's name, Trina? It's very tasteless.
I'm sorry, Mrs. Coles, but I've been had that tat. Jay knew that. It looks really good on me, and I'm not removing it. He was my boyfriend first. Anyways, I saw Lisa's tat at the cookout. I mean, it's a little cute, but mine is cuter. Thanks, John. John, let me know when the photos are ready. Bye, guys.
This all looks so good. I will have bacon and eggs with the pineapple juice.
Pineapple juice sounds good with light toast and butter.
Babe, that's it? You better feed my baby.
I do. I eat too much. I'm not that hungry. I had a nice tuna on rye bread. It was filling. My nausea is back, so that's why I want to have toast.
Hey, yo, Javon, what do you think of Valencia? I mean, she only seems like she's only ready to work with you. I mean, I think she's dope, but Flo is sick. I could definitely get on a track with her real easy. But, you know, we should all do it together.
Yeah, son, like a team, bringing Valencia in. Man, that's a good look.
Keep it locked, that dolls will be dolls.